Federal agents, Boise police, U.S. attorneys, and others came together today to announce a big drug bust.
11 people were trafficking and dealing oxycodone, a prescription drug. These people distributed 160,000 oxycodone pills. Street value of those pills, more than $6 million. This is the most significant prescription painkiller case ever charged in Idaho.
Soon as I met that bitch, it was love at first sight. Knew I couldn't help myself. After the first time, I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. Said I want this shit forever, you motherfucking right. But them demons creeping on me, trying to take my fucking life. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. Yeah, it was 2012, man, the first time I seen her. Got my hands up on her and I swear I'd never leave her. I'm like, oh my, this one right here, fucking keep her. In the trap, just hit the burner, no, we got them things for cheaper. Then I pop one tonight, well, they just let it slide. Who would've knew this shit right here, fuck up our motherfucking lives. She make me feel so good, she always got me high. Every time I'm with her, dog, I just feel so alive, yeah. Shout out the fiends, gave us money for the bills. Shout out the fiends, always ate up all the pills. Gave them what made them happy, no big deal. Think I might be happy too, but it's a drug for real. Soon as I met that bitch, it was love at first sight. Knew I couldn't help myself. After the first time, I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. Said I want this shit forever, you motherfucking right. But them demons creeping on me, trying to take my fucking life. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. Yeah, took a trip to Cali, yeah, I took some days off. Them boys back in the A was really getting paid off. But they was too involved, I sat back and watched it all. Early February when I got that phone call, just 2 days up out the city, that's when shit got real ugly. The feds came in and popped the squad, shout out Kai and Nuffy. Thinking when I'm back from Cali, they probably gonna bust me. Swear to God I got so lucky, they took everybody but me. Been sober for 2 days, longest time in a long time. If you do them drugs, just make sure it's not the wrong kind. I'm coming down, but I feel alright. I just pray to fucking God I make it through another night. Soon as I met that bitch, it was love at first sight. Knew I couldn't help myself. After the first time, I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. Said I want this shit forever, you motherfucking right. But them demons creeping on me, trying to take my fucking life. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out.
Soon as I met that bitch, it was love at first sight. Knew I couldn't help myself. After the first time, I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. Said I want this shit forever, you motherfucking right. But them demons creeping on me, trying to take my fucking life. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out. I said I'm laced up and I'm drugged out.